entirely underground and you can sink in the way. A dog like Anna might be considered a she's a Lagoda Romagnola, the traditional truffle hunting breed from Italy. But America is a land of opportunity. No matter the breed or pedigree, an underdog would be victorious.
And our grand prize winner, Marcy and Gustav.
What counts is motivation. And Gustav, a Chihuahua mix, had plenty. What's his special talent?
His special talent is he's obsessed with food. He will do anything that you want him to that will get him something to eat.
Gustav is now an inspiration to others. Looking on at the award ceremony, where dogs enrolled in truffle dog training classes. Deb and Bob Walker teach the two-day seminar, which aims to turn out accomplished truffle hunters. The Walkers spent decades training search and rescue dogs for law enforcement before transitioning to truffles.
Can any dog do this?
Almost any dog can do this.
Day one starts with a skill called imprinting. It works like this. Smell the truffle, get a treat.
Good job.
Repeat.
Yes.
Oh boy.
The potential reward can be much more than a cookie. Wild Oregon truffles sell for as much as $200 a pound. And the culinary world is demanding them.
The Oregon black truffle?
Chef Robin Jackson came to the festival to prepare truffle-inspired dishes. That, after all, is the whole point of a truffle. Can Oregon truffles compete with truffles from Europe that we're so familiar with?
Oh, absolutely. It's a completely different animal.
Problem is, right now, there aren't enough trained dogs to build a thriving truffle industry in Oregon.
Europe has all dog parks for truffles.
I thought it was pigs.
They used to use pigs.
It's pretty much all dogs now. I mean, besides, who wants to put a 300-pound pig in the back of your Subaru?
Right.
Arlene Bullion's 5,000.
Look, dogs like you, look it.
It's certainly a lot easier to handle.
This is Sadie Bug. I came with Sadie because I've got acreage that probably has truffles on it.
Uh-huh.
And that's good exercise for her and I to go do it.
She seemed to do pretty well here.
She's doing a lot better than I expected, yes.
And expectations were high for a 5-month-old black lab named Truffles. How did Truffles come to be named Truffles?
Because I got hurt with the intention of training her to be a truffle dog.
No, pull her away.
Of course, it's not just the dogs that need the lessons. You've got to train the handlers as well. Who's more difficult to train, the dog or the handler?
The dogs are easy. I mean, but think about it. People aren't used to doing all these kind of things with their dog, and it's a whole new skill set for them.
That new skill set is set for a workout.